Good morning, Walden Jags.
Today is Monday, December 21st, 2020, and today is a purple day.
Now please stand for the pledge. And together we say, I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
For lunch today, we have macaroni and cheese breakfast for lunch, glazed French toast and turkey sausage. The premium is boneless wings bar. Sides are crinkle fries, green beans, and blackberries.
Happy birthday today to Chase L. on the Falcons, and there are no staff birthdays. Hopefully today you wore your team color.
Today's kindness calendar is appreciate kindness and thank people who do things for you.
The National International Day today are National French Fried Shrimp Day, National Short Girl Appreciation Day, the Winter Solstice, and 4 days until Christmas.
Buy your yearbook for $30, only online at johnstons.com.
Not to be outdone by the boys, the Walden Girls A team also brought home the first place trophy from the inter-district tournament that wrapped up on Friday. They played well and faced some really tough competition. Way to represent, girls.
December Sparrow Week, we have the Comets in first, Thunder in second, Eagles in third, Falcons in fourth, Cyclones in fifth, and Monarchs in sixth.
For the riddle today is, what do you look forward to that's filled with stuff and looks like a giant person's socks?
Jag on the shelf. Can you find him today? If so, fill out the form on your team Schoology page. Please make sure to only answer if you think you know where the Jag is. Please do not write, I don't know.
Have a great day, Walden Jags, and remember to be
hashtag Walden Strong. And make sure you sixth graders are doing your work and getting all that missing turned in.